Today, three lucky contestants will play for a chance at one of these fabulous prizes on the all-new Fandango. Someone might win this sporty Pontiac Sunbird, or this magnificent Regal ski boat, or one of many other exciting prizes worth over $75,000. And now, here's the host of the all-new Fandango, Bill Anderson.
Oh, thank you very much. Am I in the right place? My goodness, have we gotten fancy around here. Edgar, is this where I'm supposed to be?
Oh, yeah, same place, but same old jokes.
I'll tell you what, we've gotten mighty fancy around here, and I want to say a big howdy and welcome to the all-new Fandango. We're going to have a lot of the same old fun that we've always had, but with some new wrinkles, and as you saw, some very special new prizes. And how about that pretty lady that was modeling those prizes, huh? She's brand new part of our family. Say hello to Miss Blake Pickett.
Hi, Blake.
How you doing, Bill?
Welcome to Fandango.
You look really nice.
Don't sound so surprised.
Well, I'm not surprised.
You're a beautiful lady, and I know you're going to be a great addition to our family. You are from Jerry Clower's hometown, I understand.
I sure am.
Yazoo City, Mississippi.
That's right.
Can you give us a bit? How does Jerry do it?
Well, I don't think my voice gets up that high.
Can you haw like he does?
He just goes, haw, something like that.
Well, Blake, go over there to the board and meet Edgar and get ready to play. And let's say hi to our contestants that have come by for Volume 1 of the all-new Fandango, a self-employed printer from Nolensville, Tennessee. Would you welcome Betty Graham?
How are you?
Fine.
Good to have you here as the first contestant on the all-new Fandango show.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
What kind of printing do you do?
Oh, I do offset printing and also office supplies.
I see. So if I need anything, I call Betty.
Right.
All right. Betty, go get ready and we'll play the game right over there. A vice president of a sales insurance company from Hendersonville, Tennessee. A fellow that was on the very first Fandango show we did about 4 years ago. We thought we ought to ask him back. Here's Bob Reese.
How are you?
I'm fine. You remember that very first show?
You bet I do.
I do, too, because I remember something you did on there, and you're going to have to do it right here.
You're kidding me.
Do me your mini pearl.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Howdy. I'm just so proud to be here.
All right, Bob. Good luck to you your second time on our show. And an account clerk from Nashville, Tennessee, our third contestant, Terry Judkins. Hi, Terry. Nice to have you here with us.
Thank you.
We had an old boy named Larry Judkins on our show. Are you any kin to Larry?
No, not that I know of.
Well, you're a lot better looking than he is. I didn't figure you was any kin. Terry, go get into third position. We're going to meet the players and crown a brand new Fandango champion and do all kinds of fun things. We'll be right back. Come back to join us.